Our redeeming covenant and our quarrel for the Romans. If God is for us, he can be against us. It is possible that he who did not spare his own son, but handed him over for the sake of us all, will not grant us all things in silence. Who shall bring a charge against God's chosen ones? God. Christ Jesus, who died for rather, was raised up, who is at the right hand of God, and who intercedes for us. Who will separate us from the love of Christ? Triumph or distress, or persecution, or hunger, or nakedness, or danger, or sword? For your sake, we are being slain all the day long. We are looked upon as sheep to be slaughtered. Yet in all this, we are more than conquerors because of him who has loved us. For I am certain that neither death nor life, neither archangels nor principalities, nor powers, in your generous
Sabi na kami kita tayo, kapit pa Picture the outer world. Put up a photo of that. Ginawang yung makita natin, pagmamahal, hindi tao. This is the same. Pumunta ka sa lakay. Pero magkaiba lang ang makita. Yung isa ay gawa ng tao. Yung isa ay gawa ng pagmamahal. May pagkakaiba rin yung pagkakaiba. Bakit ang pagkakaroon natin? Yung isa, makapusisado. Yung isa, hindi mo makapusisado. Kasi bakit? Ang fulfilled. Walang mission ng inyong doon. Walang mission ng inyong doon. Kaya kailangan mo mong pasalaman. Kasi gawa mo tayo ko sa'yo. Matatakot ka. Nalit. Napakatalagod mo ka. Ay, para rin sila naman na parang hindi kayo inutuman ang aking pananampalataya. Tatakotin ka ba lang yung mga ang minamahal mo? Tatakotin ka ba lang yung anak mo, ng asawa ko, ng magulang ko, para lang tumarap sa kanya? Ay, malayoy, hindi niya gagawin yan. Nagulo sa tunay ng pinanagayuan. Kasi bakit? Paliwanag ko yun. Hindi ko yung turo ko Jesus. Sabagat yung turo ko Jesus ay ang mga tao ang madalako. Ah, yun yung mga tao ang pinagumuhan sa pagbibig. Paligal tayo. Ay, kung ginagawa kayo. Kahit na under threat, katulad ng Jesus, isipin lang, kinasabi nga, ako yung magpapagalina sa mga magsakit. Ako yung mga naman ng mabuting balita. Hindi gawa ng tao. Gawa natin. Gawa ng kanyang pagmamahal sa Diyos. Kaya, Blessed be God, who gives us in Christ. Praise you, God Almighty, Father, who sent your Son to live among us and bring us salvation. Praise you, God Almighty, Son. You have brought yourself to save our humanity and to heal our infirmity. Praise to God, the Holy Spirit, the Holy Son, your great power, Jesus, sent in our bodily weakness. God of mercy, please the suffering and comfort the weakness of your servants of the church and of this holy body. We ask these through Christ our Lord. Thank you.
Let us pray. Father, in the name of this holy Lord, in the name of the Son of God, we pray our faith. Give us eyes without hatred. Give us patience with dejection upon us all. And with love, assure us the support of the Holy People. We ask.